To create a new section for your reading list, click on New Section. Here you can add a section title, and if required, a description and dates. Click Create when done. To move your sections, toggle Section View to minimize them. Click and hold the blue tab to drag the section to a new position in your list. Toggle the section view again to view each section with all items.